Thurgood Marshall was a great African-American who was born in Baltimore, Maryland on July 2, 1908. His great-grandfather was kidnapped in Central Africa and brought to America to be a slave. Thurgood Marshall learned all about the law so he could help black people be treated fairly. He became the first black American to serve on the Supreme Court. He died on January 24, 1993.